expression of our brain's true potential. That's when we're awake. When we're asleep, our mind can do almost anything. Now in a dream, our mind continuously does this. We create and perceive our world simultaneously. Our mind does this so well that we don't even know what's happening. You create the world of the dream. We bring the subject into that dream. And they fill it with their subconscious.